The Bakersfield Police Department putting out an alert this evening about a missing teen. This is a picture of 15-year-old Juan Jimenez. He was last seen March 12th in the 3300 block of Torrey Lorene Avenue. Jimenez is 5'10", about 140 pounds, and was wearing a black Hollister shirt, blue jeans, and brown boots. Jimenez is considered at risk because he has no history of running away. Anyone with information on Juan Jimenez's whereabouts is urged to call BPD at 327-7111.